In recent years, we have been moving little by little away from the true course of our American system. We have had a government which neither understands nor sympathizes with free enterprise. It has experimented with policies and adopted attitudes calculated to weaken enterprise and to carry us step by step towards a completely regulated economy. If you people want a completely regulated economy, if you want a totalitarian system of some sort, don't vote for me.